I'm really glad I came today because I feel that e-safety is the next big issue that primary schools really need to be tackling. I think Safety Net gives us that structure and can be a really good step in the right direction.